veces como una religión. Y por eso la gente no cambia. Por eso hay personas que entran a la iglesia, están 10 años en la iglesia y no crecen. No hay transformación. They in church 10 years. And it's like some people say, I've been in church for 20 years. No, you have not. You have been repeating 1 year 20 times. That's why there's no growth. That's why there's no transformation. There's no change of behavior. There's no fruit. In 20 years, you gotta have fruit. You gotta show that you've been 20 years. That is wisdom. That is blessing. That is prosperity. Ah. My God, my God, my God, my God. That is, your house has to show fruit, and there's got to be evidence. Yes, yes. You see, when you just practice religion, nothing changes. You just develop the appearance, but you don't have the fruit. Eso es como yo estaba en un hotel y quería agua con limón y vi unos limones bien bonitos puestos en una canasta y cuando los toqué eran de embuste, eran de mentira. Ah, hay gente que tiene la apariencia, pero cuando los tocas, ah, es ficticio. Acabasanda. El evangelio se trata de ser real. El evangelio se trata de crecer. Lo que Cristo dijo es más importante que lo que hizo. Ah, ajá, ajá. Y cuando digo lo que hizo, no fue la cruz del Calvario, sino muchos se enfocan en los milagros. Many focus on the miracles of Jesus, but they don't focus on the words of Jesus. You don't focus on the words of Jesus, you will never grow. You will never be transformed. Your house will never change. Jesus' words is what makes you a new man, a new creature. It's what changes your behavior. It's what prospers you. Ah, I don't hear an amen here.
Alguien tiene que gritar y alabar a Dios.